This question here, sides of two similar triangles are in the ratio of 4 is to 9. Areas of these triangles are in the ratio of which one? A, B, C or D? Since it says similar triangles, means area of triangle 1 over area of triangle 2 will be equal to squares of the ratio of corresponding sides. It says ratio of corresponding sides is 4 is to 9, means 4 is to 9 square means 16 over 81. This is the answer here. All right.